Yeah? Got some trouble? Oh, now hold on a minute. You're the new deputy, ain't you? You know, the marshal's been sending out reports, keeping us all in the loop in your investigation.
Yep, I'm pretty well caught up on things.
Ben Armistead, pleased to meet you.
Well, I
guess that's the long and short of it. You're the newest member of the Rangers, and I'm the oldest. So, is one of them first mercenaries here at the clinic? Every ranger knows it's important to trust your instincts. No better place in the settled systems to get medical treatment. You can bet it beats anything them UC piglets got. Ironic, given they're the ones who built it. I know just the man who can help you. Right this way, deputy. Just between you and me, I ain't entirely sure why someone felt the need to station a ranger out here. I'm not much more than a glorified bodyguard for Dr. Darvish. She's the one in charge around here. And she's also on the Council of Governors. Most of the staff don't seem fond of the idea of me being here. And I ain't fond of them right back. Bunch of stuffy eggheads, if you ask me. Except Ari, that is. He's about the only one I can have a conversation with. Now, hey there, Ari. Working hard or hardly working?
Hey, Chief. A little more of the former than the latter. What brings you by?
Well, the deputy here could use some help. Came looking for someone who might be a patient.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, I'll leave you in Mr. Miller's capable hands. You need anything else, I'll be in my office.
I'll try to help you, but our computer systems have been having some issues.
Huh.
We don't give the patients free access to our computer system, so I doubt that's related. Still, it's worth keeping in mind. So who's the suspect you're after? Former soldier, huh? Yeah, they say war changes people forever. Makes me sad, the thought of soldiers who come home and don't fit in anymore. The name's not ringing any bells, but maybe we can approach this another way. Do you know what was wrong with her? That should be more than enough. I can access the patient records from my terminal, assuming the database cooperates. Come on.
It'd be enough to know that the Rangers are keeping an eye on us, but to have it be my own husband, so comforting.
Okay, give me just a minute here. Maya Cruz, come on, Maya. I need you to be in here. Okay, finally, here we go. Oh, no matches found for a Maya Cruz. If Maya's here, then she's got to be using an alias. Which actually makes a lot of sense if she's a wanted woman. Yeah, let me think for a second. All right, hang on. I know that we do have a few female patients staying with us. There's Candace, what's her last name? Doolin, Candace Doolin. And then there's the Nakamori woman, I think her name's Jane. I don't recall offhand what they're here for, but it's a start. You're welcome to use the Ranger Station terminal. I'll enable admin access for you.
Yes. What do you want? I'm sorry, but we don't permit unscheduled visitors to that area. You'll need to ask whoever it is that you wish to visit to make arrangements with me.
Who exactly are you?
You could be Solomon Coe himself, and my answer would be the same. No. The rules are the rules, no exceptions. I'm a busy man, so make it quick. You're starting to make a lot of sense. I can see that. All right, that's enough. I can see there's no dissuading you. I suppose I could make an exception just this once. This will get you in. Conduct your investigation quickly and without disruption. I do hope you won't make me regret this.
Excuse me.
Nice hat.
Well, what are you waiting for? Finish it. You might not think so now, but it's likely to end up that way. How about I make this real simple for us both? I've got maybe a few weeks to live, and I ain't spending them behind bars. You want to put an end to me here and now? Then fine. Get it over with. Life's kicked me around enough as it is. But if you want to let me die on my own terms, then leave me in peace. Well, how about a test? Rangers are known to be handy with a gun. But here's a problem you'll have to solve with your brain instead. I've encrypted this slate. If you can crack it, you'll learn something useful. Now get out of here and leave me in peace.
My mother wanted me to be a doctor.
Having a good one?
Something to report?
Well, hey there.
Helga says I spent too much time at my terminal.
He's probably right.
Hey there, Deputy. Way I hear it, you've been keeping busy jumping from one side of the Freestar Collective to the other. How do you like the job so far? That's good to hear. So, What brings you by? Well, well, what do we have here?
Well, this is new. Very interesting indeed.
I'll see what I can do. If you can get me another one of these, it'll give me more context for the encryption and should speed things up. In the meantime, you be careful out there, Deputy. From what I've heard, these mercs mean business.